In another related breaking update, what we are getting to know that Hasan Chalo protest has been taking place against Prajwal Revanna. This is the protest by civil society activists, women activists and others who are demanding the arrest of Prajwal Revanna. Neha, coming back to you on that, that is now expected on the lines as far as what the state home minister has been saying, that law would be followed. There is already an arrest warrant against him. As far as these protests are concerned, tell us more about that is being taken out by civil rights activists.
Well, absolutely, Amita. In fact, you know, we're en route right now from Bengaluru to Hasan, you know, to, of course, follow the protesters here. It's imperative here to mention that these protesters are staging a massive protest today, demanding one, you know, justice be done to the victims here who've braved all odds, who've come out and even filed these complaints there against the influential MP. And on the other hand, of course, you know, you also have them demanding his arrest at the earliest. Amita, of course, you know, there is two ways this could go. One, that Prajwal Revanna, like he said in the video, does land tonight, and of course, you know, he would possibly be detained there by the authorities immediately and then taken into custody. The second, of course, is if he doesn't arrive at all, that means that the process of the authorities to continue searching for him, you know, would only intensify. In both scenarios, the protesters here demanding justice for the victims, that he be arrested at the earliest, right, and no sort of influence be brought into this case. Furthermore, they've also, you know, gone on to demand that his passport be cancelled for a good duration of a long time, ensuring that, you know, he doesn't further go on to commit such a crime anymore.
All right, Neha, thank you very much. We'll let you go. Neha is en route Hasan. As far as the protests that are also concerned, the civil rights protests that have been taking out as far as demanding that Prajwal Revanna be immediately arrested upon return.